with Dupont Sardouve liberated,
an allied path into France is secured,
and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Tells me this body is worth searching. Interesting. All right, I can use this. nothing else.
Verlieren die Kontrolle. Verdammt! Irgendwer hat ihn umgebracht! Einer von uns ist tot! Verdammt! Wo ist der nur? Mann!
Be harder to spot. Can't find anything else. Thank you. Now this guy's got something I want. Might be carrying something important. Nothing else to find. Shipping manifest. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command. Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this. Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. That's all. Get all the info command needs. Should look into this weapons lab, see what else they're working on.